Thank you. right, and then boy, a couple laps to go. That 29 crept to the bottom and got you up in the seat again. Talk about those final few laps.
Yeah, for sure. Hats off to Willie. You did a great job. I can't thank all you guys showing up. I know it's fair. I know you guys have a great time. Restoration really cannot thank you guys enough for being here. Really, hope you guys continue to come back and support this racetrack. It's one of the best in the country, in my opinion. Everybody here, yourself, Colby, Elijah, everybody who does everything out here. I know Andy helps. A lot of really hard work, just really good engineers put this race on and put races on all year like this. So, can't thank you guys enough for coming out, honestly. And I hope everybody comes back. It's really cool. Really cool to race a car this year and hear those cheers. It means a lot to us. But,
Last year, but you're also so humble, and we appreciate that about you. Shane, final thing, did you hear the crowd as you pulled into victory lane, you got out, your eyes lit up, and one more time, talk about this capacity crowd.
Yeah, it's awesome. I mean, honestly, even just lining up four wide, looking and seeing how many people are here, super cool, and the Ferrisville backdrop, like I said earlier, I just can't thank you all you guys enough for being here. I hope you guys continue to come out and support this racetrack. Like I said, a lot of really hard work goes into putting on these shows, and we really appreciate you guys being here.
All right, we'll let him go. Shane Golovin, congratulations. Heck of a run here tonight. And we'll move now to Willie Crofts. He's got some special people in his area. Willie's second tonight. I know you were racing in honor of Dave tonight. We're able to celebrate his memory and legacy. The battle with you and Shane, you kind of came out of nowhere those last couple laps. Was it ultimately fun for you, and what was it like racing in front of this big crowd?
I have always appreciated racing with big crowds. I mean, it hypes me up. It's the biggest thing, racing for me, the most joyful thing is racing in front of big crowds. But definitely fun racing with Shane. My third night out, I was a little rusty, jagged with my starts and whatnot. I'm happy to learn second, take the lead for a split second, my dropping just didn't go my way. Actually got into one of them, coming to the white. I'm very happy. The guys did a great job. Bobby and Ed and Cole and Sam and Riley, they all saw a group effort. Couldn't be proud of Santa Fe.
We are proud to honor you, recognize you, your good friend Dave. You met 20 years ago, and he was a big part of your life, and it was nice to get to remember him here.
Most definitely. Sure to miss the guy, but I know he's smiling, and all he wants me to do is just race. No matter what we do, we think together, patch things together, was just great, words, and we just did it. We did it for 4 years, and here we are.
It's good to see you back up here, Willie. You've been a great ambassador for the sport, and when you wash your car tomorrow, Dave will be washing.
Well, things
are changing.
Now we're
watching tonight. You're watching tonight. There he is. All right, Willie Crofts, congratulations. Heck of a run, kid. Joey Ancona up here on the podium. And congratulations on a strong finish here tonight. Golovin, Crofts is a little bit better, but you did a heck of a job in third.
Yeah, we got lucky with the one kill there. We were able to hold on to second. Kind of made a mistake. Got a little tight up there. Willie got by me. And main change from there, after the red, I think my tires sealed over a little bit. I lost pretty much all my drive. Just trying to maintain from there, hold on to third.
Well, congratulations on the good run. I know you don't get the cheek of that often, but it's cool. And Ferris wheel in the background, a big crowd. I'm sure we got some good photos tonight, but congratulations again on the great run. Thanks for coming to Silver Dollar.
Thank you. Glad to be part of this race.
There he is, Joey Ancona. Good job.